Well, that's right. This is called Greatest Motherfucker. Probably talk too much. I overanalyze and overthink things. Yes, it's a nasty crutch. I'm usually only waiting for you to stop talking. Concerning two-way streets, I have to say that I am not a fan. But I am the greatest motherfucker that you're ever gonna be. From the top of my head down to the tips of the toes on my feet. So go ahead and love me while I'm still crying. And don't forget, you could be laughing 65% more of the time. You could be laughing 65% more of the time. Movie, I play the underdog, of course. I wonder who they'll get to play. Maybe they could dig up Richard Burton's corpse. I am not who you think I am. I am quite angry. Which I barely can conceive. You think I hate myself, but it's you I hate, because you have the nerve to make me feel. I am the greatest motherfucker that you're ever gonna meet. Top of my head down to the tips of the toes on my feet. So go ahead and love me while it's still a crime. But don't forget, you could be laughing 65% more of the time. You could be laughing 65% more of the time. I should have practiced my scales
like he did.
I should not be attracted to males. But you said that I should learn to love myself. Well, make up your mind, Dr. Frankenstein. Toes on my feet. So go still crying. Don't forget, you could be laughing 65% more of the time. You could be laughing 63% more of the time. You could be laughing 25% more of the time.